Hey there everybody, I'm Val. Today we're going to do home body time challenge number 8. We're going to do 7 different body weight exercises and we're going to repeat the circle 3 times. Get ready, warm up, let's do it. First exercise is Everest Climber 5 times to one leg jump up. So that's starting position, one leg is close to the arms and we're jumping 5 times with your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now one leg goes up. Jump with the other leg, jump up, and back. That's one. We're doing 10 reps in total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And jump up. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3. Keep going. 7, keep your balance. 8. 5, and that's 10. Okay, next one, knee hips, 3 times to reverse burpee, jump tuck. If you can't do jump tuck, you can do simple jump up. So, knee hips, 3 times, 2, 3. Now, come into squat position and jump higher with your knees as higher as possible. That's 2, 2, 3, 3. Get down to plank. We're doing plank, cross body knee tuck 2 times, to side plank, jackknife. So, in plank position, cross body knee tuck. 1, 2, the other leg. Now, get into side plank and reach your leg and your hand and keep going. 1, 2, side plank, and jackknife. That's 2. Side plank. 3. Four. Don't rush it. It's a balance exercise. other side, we're going to do the same thing on the other side. So again, knee tuck, side plank on the other side, and jump knife, one. Side plank is too hard for you, you can go on your knee, support side plank. Last one, that's 5 and 10 in total. Next one, sumo pulses to jump, 20 reps we're doing 1, 2, 3, jump. So, legs are wide apart, toes are pointing outwards, slightly outwards, and head low. So your hips are parallel to the ground. 1, 2, 3, jump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Shake it off. Donkey kick burpee. Donkey kick competition burpee. So we're not doing the push-up here. So this is your starting position. And jump. Kick your butt with your legs. Get down. And jump up. That's one. We're doing 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm sweating already. So, get on into plank. We're doing plank jumps 2 times to bird dog, 2 times again on both sides. 10 reps in total. You'll definitely feel it in your shoulders here. Let's hope that we'll feel it in the core too. So, out, in, 2 times, and bird dog, 1. And that's 10. And the last exercise in the circuit. Ninja jump, the push-up, 10 times. For those of you who feel like ninja jump is too advanced, you can support yourself with arms. Do it like that. And for everybody else, do a real jump duck. Ninja jump. Not jump duck, ninja jump. So, 10 reps. First, ninja jump. Get into plank. Push up. And back. Last one. Keep going. Remember, you can always do push-ups off of your knees if you feel like you can. Go on, 6. And that's 10. Whew. Really hard already. That's one round. Don't hurry to give up. We can make it. I feel kind of nervous too if I will manage to finish this workout. But as I always used to say, we're much stronger than we think. So, Everest climbers to one leg jump up. 5 Everest climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And jump forward, jump up. That's one. Balance. 3. I do want to take a rest. But also, I know that 6, that I can make it. At least a little bit more. Now, knee hips to reverse burpee, jump duck. Remember, if you have done this in the previous round, I'm sure you can make it this round again. Even if you slow it down a little bit, it's better to stay with the jump ducks instead of just normal jumps. Challenge yourself. Just 10 reps. hug, 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 lunge attack, lunge, cross body knee tuck to side plank, jackknife, time to cool down the heart rate a little bit, so five on each side and go knee tuck. Oh, and push up one side. Sure, did I forget the push-up? The first round. Three. Keep your balance. The push-up on the other side, so I suggest that now we do push-up knee tuck, push-up knee tuck, to add those five push-ups that we skipped. So follow me. Push-up knee tuck, push-up knee tuck, and now side plank, jackknife. That's one. If you have done the push-up the first round, you might skip them now. Push-ups. So, two more reps. We can make it. Side plank. That's four. And one more. Really hard with these double push-ups. Rest for the upper body. Sumo squat poses to sumo jump squat. 20 reps. And go. One, two, three. Jump. Two. Seven. And let's stand. Get down. We're doing donkey kick burpee, competition burpee. It's important to be careful with those push-ups. 10 reps. And kick down. Ten. It's getting crazy. Don't jump jack the bird dog. 10 reps. Let's try to do them in a row again. At least aim to do 5 and then 5 so that you have predefined reps before you go to the rest, because otherwise the people, including me, tend to add rest just when they feel a little bit uncomfortable, which is not okay. So I'm scared. Out, in, out, in. Burdock. Burdock one. Two. Three. Four. More. And ninja jump to push up. Nothing is easy in this combo. Thank you. 9. Two rounds are done. Since till the end, it doesn't look easy, but kind of like I believe that we have chances to finish it well. So take a short break if you need to. Stretch a little bit and just one more round. We have done it so far, we can finish it. Everest climbers to one leg jump up and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Leg up and jump up. 5. Now that's the most critical rep. Just go down and do 2 more, then you'll find out you can make it without the rest. Just 3 more. 8. Reverse burpees with knee hugs and jump tuck. Let's go. Get down and 1, 2, 3. Jump high. 1. Last round. Plank, push up, knee ducks, jack knife. time it will be easier. I promise. Because of those push-ups, we're going to do only 10 this time. And push-up. Knee tuck, knee tuck. Side plank. Find your balance. And jackknife. And again. Switch sides. And remember, if you have done regular push-ups so far, finish with regular push-ups, even if it takes more time, it will be better for you, for your fitness journey. This will make you stronger. And push-up, knee tuck, knee tuck. One. Oh, knee tuck, knee tuck. I'm hurry to end up this exercise. That's three. Heroes. Get up. Rest for the upper body. Horror for the lower. There is no full happiness. Sumo squat. And go. One, two, three. Jump. Give up. 8, 9. Donkey kick burpee. This is pain for the lower body too. I know that you already know that. Then reps. We're almost there. And go, kick, down, jump up, two, three, four, critical five, keep going. Now we know that we can make the set without the rest. 8, 2 more. are shaking. From June Jack to Burdock. We can't finish before we start, so let's go. Ready, go, fire! I'm getting up. At least minimize the rest. I can make it. Almost to the hippie end. Ninjas. 10 reps and we're done. 7 more rest. We can make it. Take a breath and go. Critical 5. Six is getting really hard. Seven, we can make a trip. Eight, almost there. Done. Whew. Leave me comments below how you did. I don't know if it's so hot here or if it's because of the workout. I really find it very, very challenging, but that's the way a workout should be. You should be out of breath, challenged, a little bit angry maybe, but with the will to come back to this workout and make it better next time. So move on to your cool down and stretching, and I see you next time. Take care, love you, bye.